my channel, everyone. Just a quick intro. By the way, I do have a script here. It's just to make sure that I'm gonna talk everything that I need to cover for this video. This is going to be my very first video, an introductory video, I would say, for my very first YouTube account. So just a quick intro, this channel is going to be a compilation of everything that is going on in my life, both personal and professional. So like I mentioned in my podcast accounts, my introduction to that for 2023. So YouTube is going to be like my dumping ground for all my personal and professional, like digital portfolio kind of thing. This is where I'm going to talk about everything that is happening in my life, sharing my experiences, opinions and whatnot. All personal opinions. If I'm going to talk about something else that could be factual or potentially be factual, I'm going to reference where I gather those information. So that's going to happen in this video, future videos, actually. So this is going to be sort of my digital diary or portfolio. But, you know, when I say diary, it's like for the world to see. So it's not just for my own, like, file or my own self-documentary kind of thing. So what videos you will expect in this account? So nursing related, mostly from my nursing corner podcast content. So I have a podcast in CastBox. I don't know if it's available in any other, podcast apps or accounts or whatever it is that you call them. I don't know if it's available anywhere else, but I do know I have it originally in CastBox. So the Nursing Corner is the name of that podcast, and it's just going to be all nursing-related content. So random talks about life, travels. So I do have a second podcast, which is going to be about that random life, personal lifestyle type of content. And the name of the podcast is Kennergene. So it's Kennergenne. And it's not from CastBox, but it's going to be with Anchor. So that's my second podcast about my personal stuff, you know, and they will all be featured. They were all going to be posted here in YouTube, you know, nursing, non-nursing. This is all going to be featured or posted in YouTube. Aside from that, my adventure is especially about relocating my family here in Australia. So I'm originally from Toronto, Canada. So, you know, I did my nursing there, you know, but then now, as part of, you know, me manifesting, having the ability to travel, even though I have two kids and a husband, like, you know, family, I didn't want it to be a barrier not to be able to travel. So we moved here in Australia. We've been here since November 23rd. And I will be sharing all the juicy details, all our experiences, traveling with little kids, you know, still technically pandemic, even though it's been, the restrictions are lifted off already. So I'll be sharing that kind of videos here in this YouTube account. And then, let's see. So if you're interested to watch those kind of videos and me sharing, you know, everything that's happening or that's going on here in Australia, then you can subscribe, you can be notified. I actually don't know how it works, but this, you know, when I watch other people, they said ring, click on a notification bell, whatever, just come, you know, watch whatever you want to watch. If you're interested in some of the videos, like my moving, our relocating process, and me, you know, and my AFRA process, getting my registration for nursing here in Australia, you know, keep an eye on those videos in the future. And that's about it. Just a quick intro. I'll be posting, my goal is weekly, but if, you know, life happens, I do work full time. And then families, I only have 2 days off. And in those 2 days off is when I'm planning on posting the videos or recording the videos and then posting it in a second day, or posting it like the next day or something, but we shall see how it works. I'm gonna try, but let's see. I'm not as busy as I used to. Still have a 7-month-old, but let's just see how it goes. You know, I'll share whenever I can. But I do have a goal to post something weekly. Take care, guys. Bye now.